Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we're going to be doing kind of like a plan with me and review video of the new Happy Planner Girl line from Happy Planner. We're going to be doing a monthly and weekly layout for the Trendsetter planner. So this is one of the four new planners that Happy Planner came out with. They have Goal Getter, Daydreamer, Glam Girl, and Trendsetter. The only accessory that I bought with this planner was this little insert of sticky notes. I'm not sure if this goes with the Trendsetter or the Glam Girl, but I really liked it because it had the coffee cup and the unicorn in one dashboard, so I got that one. The monthly view stayed pretty much the same. I'm gonna go ahead and decorate that with some stickers that go with the Glam Girl line. Each planner came with its own set of stickers. So the monthly view stayed pretty much the same. Nothing's changed much to here. They have the side where you can do a little checklist, and then you get the rest of the boxes for the monthly view, which I went ahead and decorated with. Most of these stickers came from the Glam Girl sticker book, and some of them are from Recollections sticker book. I'll put the link to those in the description down below. So let's dig into the weekly view, which is not really a weekly view anymore. It's a little bit different now. So as you can see, it has a lot of checklists and a lot of space for you to actually be very free in how you do your planning. And I thought I would like this a lot more than what I actually did. I recorded it back on Sunday, and it's Saturday now. And the one thing I used the most was the monthly habit trackers. I really like these. I've been using them a lot. But what I don't know what to do with is these checklists, there's three of them, and then there's where I put the shine sticker. There's a lot of space there. Not really sure what to do with those. And then for the rest of the month, you get daily to-dos. I fill those up with games that I'm playing, anime shows that I'm watching, but as you can see, I haven't been really using the rest of them as much. I don't know really how to what to put in them. And at the back, at the end of the month, you get what you've seen in other planners. Another planner from the line, which is the what are you watching, cooking, and all those things. But overall, I'm not really sure how to use all the extra space that I have here. I hope you guys can tell me in the description down below how you've been using your planner, and maybe give me some ideas, because as of right now, I'm a little bit stumped. But it is a great new layout. I really like all the open space. I haven't quite figured out what to do with it yet. Well, that's all for today. Thank you so much for watching, and stick around for my review for the other Happy Girl planner, the Goal Getter. All right, see you guys. Bye.